Phoenix Taxis are proud to bring you Driver, the new taxi booking app that's taking Europe by storm. You can book a cab in advance or for right away, and with credit or debit card payment and the ability to track your taxi live, it's the new and convenient way to travel with Northumberland's greenest and cleanest taxi firm. Download the app today by searching for Driver and enter Phoenix in the voucher section for £10 off your first booking.
Quickly run through the sides before they do emerge from the tunnel. Visitors with Jamie Hannis in goal, back four of Eli Bacco, Ollie Luto, Matt Baker and Joe Burgess the captain. Midfield with Jordan Wheatley, Joe Doyle, JJ Blake and Michael Williams, and a front two of Daniel Udoh and Lee and Love. Spartans lining up again with Adam McHugh maintaining his position in the Spartan goal. Dylan Morse at right back, Jordan Watson left back, and then Buddle in the centre with a return for Ryan Hutchinson. Neil Hooks in the centre next to Matthew Wade, Michael Richardson, Weirmouth on the right, Dale on the left, and Neeshaw through the middle. And how much of a boost will it be for Tom Wade to have Ryan Hutchinson back tonight, Matt?
Yeah, massive. I think they've had a few different combinations at the back there in the last few weeks. Obviously, Sean Reed played there with Nathan Buddle on Tuesday last week at Workington. So, you know, he's naturally a striker. We've had a few different combinations, and it'll be a massive boost to get Ryan Hutchinson back. And in addition to that, it's his first time playing back with Nathan Buddle, who formed such a fantastic partnership with his starter last season. So it'll be interesting tonight, and the fans will be delighted to see them back together.
Further boost in defence will come from the fact Nathan Buddle is here until the remainder of the season instead of just for the short-term period that was initially the terms of his contract. So another boost there for Tom Wade, and all these boosts coming just at the right time, you'd say.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, there's been a few problems with injuries, well, more than a few. To be honest, we've got Cartwright out tonight still, Dan Maguire obviously, there's a couple more, and just to add another to the squad permanently is just a big boost for Tom.
Ryan Hutchinson over with the left foot there, head of the way. Now here comes the attack from Ilkeston. Williams dancing away from a couple of challenges. Matthew Wade made a sterner stuff and nicks the ball back. Richardson, lovely ball over the top. Neeshaw, his first chance to run in behind here, and he's into the penalty area and he's bundled down, and I think we're going to see a goal kick. First time football there from Spartans. Dale trying to play it into the area, was cut away by Jordan Wheatley. Nice football though from Blythe Spartans.
That's a good game, isn't it? It started really, really fast.
Ball from Dale over to Weirmouth, who shrugs off a challenge, edge of the box, and he's got the strike away. Straight at Jamie Hannis in the end, but good strength again by Aaron Weirmouth, and that's been a real key feature of his performances this season. Bacco looking for a bit of movement. He's got Joe Doyle ahead of him, looks for Love instead, and Love flicks it on into the path of Udoh. Udoh on this right hand side, he's got Watson ahead of him, he drifts away from Watson with ease. Hutchinson's there, and Udoh does get the strike away. Strong left hand rather from Adam McHugh. And they do leave it for Blake, and Blake gets it over the wall, over the top of the crossbar as well. Not troubling Adam McHugh too much, and goes out for a goal kick. Just needed a cleaner ball from Richardson before there.
Yeah, Neeshaw made another good run, but didn't quite pick him up, was it? Neeshaw, Dale there too.
Is Morse, lovely ball forward down the right-hand side to find Weirmouth, who's going to whip this one in. Doesn't instead, just decides to make his way to the edge of the area. He finds Dale. Dale gets away from a couple of challenges and smacks it off the post. All he had to do was find the target there, Robbie Dale. If it's still goalless, Robbie Dale coming the closest out of everyone, crashing ball off the bottom of the post there just moments ago. He's flicked a header on looking for Neeshaw. It falls to Richardson, who volleys it. It's a good save by Jamie Hannis. Spartans have the ball. Richardson just playing it into the area. Here's Neeshaw. Neeshaw trying to turn away from a couple of challenges. Wade wins it back. Here's Dale. Dale on the right plays it over to the right hand side to Aaron Weirmouth. Still goalless here as we move to the final 2 minutes of the first half. Weirmouth, lovely move into the area. Right foot strike, and it's gone all the way through. Wade's there, can't turn it in. Here's Dale on the edge of the box. Strike with the right boot, taking the deflection. And surely here, Richardson with the back heel. Straight to the keeper, who spills it. Richardson found the keeper, and it's his penalty kick for Blythe Spartans.
Brilliant work from Blythe. The persistence just paying off in the end. The back heel from Richardson saved by Jamie Hannis, who spills it. Richardson takes it around him and it goes down, and it's a penalty kick for Blythe Spartans.
Here's Robbie Dale. Missed a penalty a couple of weeks ago, but he smashes this one into the top corner. Much deserved for Blythe, you have to say, Matt.
Yeah, I think so. The last 20 minutes they really have been putting enormous pressure on Ilkeston and created enough chances to take the lead. So to get the penalty in the end, right call from the referee, and Robbie Dale sticks it away to the high to the right hand side of the goalkeeper, Jamie Hannis. Couldn't get a hand on it. Terrific penalty. And I think Tom Wade will be absolutely delighted to see his team come in 1-0 up.
And Dale will look for a bit of movement in the penalty area. He's got Hutchinson and Buddle up from the back to attack this one. Weirmouth has a sizeable presence in there as well. Richardson and Hooks on the edge of the box. Wade lurking at the back post as well. He goes up. And there's the header from Buddle, and it's gone upwards rather than towards the goal. Yeah, I did say that the Spartans are at their full complement, but obviously Nicholson still missing, Cartwright still missing, and of course Dan Maguire missing from that front line, where Nishaw is fitting in.
Damon Mullen as well
not here, so great strike there by Doe. Yeah, it is Dale down there in the corner, ready to whip this one in, and plenty of movement in the area, and it goes to the head of Wade, who's headed it towards goal, and the header on the line there forces it out for the corner. And
we always talk about Buddle and Hutchinson going up. Wade's up, normally the most dangerous in there.
And it's come short this time. Weirmouth dancing into the area. Oh, what a shot from Weirmouth that was. And that will be the last action of the game for Lee and Love, as he will make his way down into the bench, and he will be replaced by number 14, Dexter Atkinson. So a new threat for Blythe Spartans to deal with here. I'm not entirely sure what's going on, but he's removing his underpants. And a nice pair of comic strip undercrackers there for all to see. It's a first, certainly here at Croft Park. Luto throws it back down the line, picked up here by Matt Baker. Baker plays it across. The ball forward now by Blake, finding Doyle. Doyle plays it to the right-hand side to Eli Bacco. Bacco back to halfway now with JJ Blake. Blake across to Matt Baker. Baker forced back there by Richardson. It's cleared forward there by Burgess. Good header by Buddle. JJ Blake picks it up outside of the right boot, looking for the run of Atkinson. It's into that channel in the corner. Nathan Buddle gets there ahead of him and then puts himself to the ball before Williams, and then the ball across. And Udoh putting the pressure on Watson here, plays it out to the right hand side. Here's Eli Bacco, turns away from Watson, finds Udoh at the edge of the box, and it's scuffed all the way across the face of goal, just wide of the mark in the end from Ilkeston. Thrown forward here by Luto, headed forward by Morse. Luto's there again with a head, plays it forward looking for Udoh, who's beaten to it though by Hutchinson. Wade calm in possession out to the right hand side to Morse. Morse in field now. Here's Neil Hooks. He's got couple of men ahead of him, one of them, Richardson on the right hand side. Richardson drags it across the area and he forced it. Nishaw on the turn, and then he just couldn't get a good enough contact onto that one, Wilson Nishaw. Burgess is there ahead of him just to clear it high up into the air. Flick on by Atkinson looking for Udoh, and Udoh's away from the sliding tackler. Buddle, he's into the penalty area here. Udoh across, brilliant tackle there from Dylan Morse. Nishaw just can't get onto that one, he drifts away and to the final 3 minutes of normal time now. I shouldn't think there'll be too much stoppage time to add on at the end of this one. Here's the ball on the left-hand side with Ollie Luto. Luto in field to JJ Blake. Blake on the halfway looking for a bit of movement ahead of him. Instead, plays it short to Joe Doyle. Doyle out to the right-hand side to Bacco. Bacco rolling it down to the halfway now to Wheatley. Wheatley across to Blake. Blake forward over the top looking for the run of Atkinson, but it's cut out easily there by Jordan Watson, and Hooks can move forward now to the halfway for Dale. He's got Richardson in loads of space on the right hand side. He plays it to him. Richardson stops it from going out for the throw and keeps it in really well. Got Luto ahead of him. drops it all the way back now to near the halfway with Dylan Morse. Morse back down the line, lovely 1-2, gets it back from Richardson, plays it into the area now to Wilson Nishaw. Burgess preventing him from getting the shot away, rolls it back to Dale. Dale helps it out to the right hand side to Richardson. Richardson forward to Nishaw. Nishaw back to Richardson. Richardson infield to Dale. Dale back to Wade. Spartans just remaining calm and patient on the ball here. Richardson forward to Nishaw. A bit of room for him to move into now in the penalty area. Gets away from a couple of challenges. Wilson Nishaw. Oh! So unlucky, Wilson Nishaw. He did so well. No stoppage, still no indication of how much stoppage time. Well, the referee puts his whistle to his lips, and as Adam McKee punts it forward, that is the game done and dusted for Blyth Spartans. A vital 3 points, and they held on to this one despite some really good pressure from Ilkeston, and the visitors will feel hard done to going back with no points from this one, but a valiant win for Blyth Spartans.